heartbreaking to see how many people have just been rapidly impacted by this pandemic and the economic downturn. And the flip side of that coin is seeing how the community is coming together in ways we've never come together before to meet the need. People really want to help, and I want you to know this is not possible without the community.
There's been a heck of a team put together here to really help our friends and neighbors that are really in need. And I'm very proud of how our staff and the groups that we have collaborated with have responded to this unprecedented time in our history.
To be able to do all this, it makes, you know, it's the same thing, it makes you happy and it also makes you sad, but to know that we can help as many as we possibly can today, that their lives are going to be better, is good, is a good thing.